The black drum is a bottom-dwelling marine fish that can be found in the western Atlantic Ocean, from the Bay of Fundy down to the Gulf of Mexico. The fish usually occur in shallow water over sandy or muddy bottoms in coastal waters or estuaries. Juveniles are more often found in estuaries. The black drum has a highly arched back and large scales. The body is gray to black in color, with lighter coloration on the underside. Younger fish have 4 or 5 dark vertical bars on their sides. These disappear with age. There are barbels under their lower jaw that help them detect food. Black drum are primarily bottom feeders. They feed on fish and invertebrates such as oysters, mussels, crabs, and shrimp. They have powerful pharyngeal teeth that can be used to crush oysters and other shellfish. They have a large swim bladder that, by using special muscles, can produce drumming sounds. They can grow up to 67 inches long, but are usually much smaller. They are fished recreationally and harvested commercially in some areas. Black drum mature around 4 to 5 years of age. They spawn in nearshore waters in winter and early spring. They congregate in large schools to spawn. Females can release millions of eggs each year. Adults are estimated to be able to live up to 60 years. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.